Hello children, today we are going to read chapter 11, Plants, Our Green Friends. Okay? Plants are our green friends. We call them our friends because they give us many useful things. Green plants are called our green friends because they give us many useful things. Plants give us food grains like wheat, rice, maize and pulses. We also get pulses from the plants. Plants give us fruits, vegetables. Plants give us fruits and vegetables. We get oil and medicine from plants. Plants also give us tea and coffee. So, green plants give us so many things. Plants give us wheat, maize, pulses, fruits and vegetables, oil and medicine, tea and coffee. So, they are our green friends. We get wood from trees. We use the wood to make our houses and furniture. We get wood also, which help us to make our homes and furnitures. Plants give us oxygen. Plants are important gift of nature to us. Plants give us a very useful thing, that is oxygen. We should not cut them. We should not cut the plants. We should take care of them and we should plant more and more trees. So, this is the reason why the plants are called our green friends.